What I love about Soweto is the people, how people have embraced South Africa today, how people love to see you guys visiting us, how the kids are excited to see you, how the community is excited to see you, and how I see that is by embracing me. So the community has embraced me, the community see me as their hero, the community is excited. We can have a lot of young people around the world that can change the world. And I think that you guys, you've just come to the right place where you can get inspired. 30 years here in South Africa, that was apartheid that separated people, black and white.